Ngala, she's professor de français at Kenya Institute of Foreign Languages and International Studies. Hello everyone, my name is Alice. I am a French professor at Kenya Institute of Foreign Languages and International Studies. So today we'll be talking about articles, and in French we have two types of articles. We have the definite articles and the indefinite articles, but today we'll be only speaking about definite articles. A definite article is that word that is placed before a noun or an adjective to show that the word is specific. So it's only used when words or nouns are specific. And in French, we have four different articles. We have le, we have la, we have el with an apostrophe, and we have le. But they all mean the. So we'll begin with le. Le is used when the word is of a masculine gender. And we have some examples like le stylo, which means the pen. Another example can be le tableau, which means the board. The second one is la. La is used when the word is of a feminine gender, and we have some example, la table, which the table. The other example is la chaise, which means the chair. The third one is apostrophe, and this is used when the word or the noun begins or starts with an H or a vowel. L'hôpital, which is hospital. The other one, lamp, which is the tree. So, and the last one is le. Le is used when the noun or the word is plural, and the example would be le table, the tables, or we can just say tables, le chaise, So thank you for watching us. Make sure to subscribe, and yeah, bye.